Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. We have Ford Focus. We need to program the remote. You see, this remote is working. But this one doesn't work. You see, you don't hear nothing. In order for you to program it, it's very simple. Put the key in the ignition and turn the ignition 8 times faster. Some of them 4, but 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You see, it's cycled, so you push one here. And then you push this one too. That's it. And then turn the key off, and everything will start working. See this work? This one. That's it. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. Please subscribe and share, and see you in another video. And this one, this remote works for about 80 or 90 different cars. If you see this remote, the procedure of programming are the same. Thank you for watching.